All right, so I have my Launchpad here, which I've programmed to do a few different things. User 2 mode, I have a 2-voice step sequencer. On User 1 mode, I have a 3-octave keyboard that controls 4 different tracks, each with more than one instrument on it. So I have a lot of stuff programmed for performance and whatnot, and I'm going to give it a quick demo. And don't judge the music, because it's just for demonstration purposes, just so I could get the functionality that I was looking for. So I'm just going to give a little run through of what this is capable of, and then in the next video I'll show you how you can set this up yourself.